Alrighty guys, welcome back to Axon Sparks Outdoor Productions. In this episode, I'm going to be showing you a video from my childhood, back to when I was about 7 years old, and I laid out my first gobbler in Kansas, and then about 45 minutes later, I shoot another gobbler, and he goes down as well. Now, this video quality might not be that good, or the audio quality might not be that good either, but you still get the moment, and I still hope you guys enjoy it. Let's go.
Yes.
Why?
Not yours.
You're right.
Pop. Oh, really? I'm gonna pop the shell out.
Okay.
Doing one day.
Alrighty guys, well I hope you enjoyed that video, I know I sure did, and I hope you guys have some more success out there in the turkey woods this season. If you haven't seen our turkey hunts from this year, go ahead, click on our channel, check them out, Redemption. We get 4 birds in 2 days, and then our other video, the first trip out into Nebraska, we don't have as much success, but it's still a really exciting video to watch. I hope you guys can go check them out, and we'll see you guys next time.